Yo, what up, YouTube? It's Damnation, and today I got Barrel and Blight. It's late, I know, but we got it, so we're gonna get right in. This is July's box. We're going with content number two. Oops, sorry, number two. I wanna just stop that and read that. Hopefully a lot of good stuff. Operation waterproof. So hopefully we get some cool waterproof stuff. Put that in front of me. First one, Earth Pack Dry Bag. Alright, Earth Pack Dry Bag. It already comes in its own little whatever. It's 10 liters. I'm gonna read the stuff on it. In black, which is always nice. Cool. Probably not gonna be able to get this back in this little bag, but sure, give it a try. Also comes with a phone thing. Put your phone in there. Pretty cool. I can't put my phone in there because I'm talking to you through my phone right now. So that's pretty cool. Looks like a little waterproof bag, little strap thing, strap it in, strap out. Let's see, push up the. Oh, good. Cool. Put your phone in there. So it's waterproof. I don't want to do that. Seal it up. Waterproof. That is freaking cool. That is awesome. I like this because when I play airsoft, I keep my phone in like a little fanny pack. And when it rains, or, you know, I fall in a hole or a swamp, I've done that. It sucks. I was drenched head to toe, but luckily my phone survived. This, I can put that in there, or I can put my phone in here, and it will be waterproofed, and this is awesome. So, put that to the side. Here's our Earth Pack stuff. Some of that. So, that's pretty cool. Another strap. Wow, cool. It's just a bag. There's no way to seal. So, this is pretty cool. Can I drop my barrel and everything? Cut that all out. The only thing is it doesn't seal. That's the only issue that I have with it, is it doesn't seal up here. But, I mean, it's a deep water thing. So, I mean, that's pretty cool. Yeah, I wish it had like a magnet or something like that to like keep it sealed. I mean, it just kind of has a, like, how to package it and stuff like that, roller tight. But it doesn't have a way to, like, seal the top, which is kind of unfortunate. Because that would have been nice, you know, to seal it. But this is really cool. And now I'm going to have, I'll do this later. Up next, Black Diamond Storm Headlamp. I'm not gonna pull this out. Looks 350 lumens, waterproof, up to IP60, whatever. Oh, 1 meter, 37. So, there's the back specs. If you want to look at all that. Yeah, come on, I'll get all that, because I'm not going to pull this out, do all the functions and stuff like that. Comes with a cool little battery, which is awesome. Yeah, that's actually really cool. Red, green, blue, proximity, lock. So, yeah. That's really cool. I like that. So, it's more cool stuff. UST 5-in-1 survival. It's just one of these. First aid kit. Nothing special. Wrong one. This is the UST thing. Survival thing. It has like a compass, whistle. Has everything in the back there. So it has a signaling mirror, waterproof matches, not included, and flint bar. So just, you know, a nice waterproof container. Just cool stuff. Okay, so then UST splash glow and strobe. That's pretty cool. This time I'm gonna take on it. Oh, I got it open. This is the specs. Specs for it. Very good stuff. Forgot to put the battery in. Put that in now. I like getting little flashlights. There's a lot of uses for these little things that I use and stuff. Whoa, bright. That it? Says, do not look directly into the LED light for that more than a few seconds. Do not allow children to use LED light unless under supervision of an adult. That's cool. That's funny because kids like these things. But this is pretty cool. I mean, it's pretty bright. Just twist off, on, off. I wish there was a little more functionality to this, but you know. It is pretty cool. How does it blink? Is that one of the functions? I don't know if that was one of the functions. Oh, yep. Light strobe. Straight. Regular light. Off. That's cool. I wish there was a little button to turn it off, but there isn't. I like that. Put that off. Oh, we missed the first aid kit. Standard first aid kit. That's all that stuff in there. Oh. 23 piece, nice little one. Now, the knife. Oh, wait. I got this. What is this? Oh, yeah, I forgot. Hydro Stash Flexible Box.
I'm back. Sorry about that. I'm using my hand this time to do whatever. I've already gotten one of these. It was, if I remember correctly, it was pretty cool. If you look in the, whatever, I had a little struggle getting it open, but once I figured it out, I was able to get it open. So yeah, I did get another one of these. I think it was bigger than this one. I can't remember. I can't find the other one. It's somewhere in my garage. But yeah, that's the Hydro Pack. I really like this because I like compact things. So last but not least, the SOG. Steel puppet knife. So pull out. The knife thing. Nice coating. Little serrations. Pretty sure it's pretty sharp. Comes in a nice nylon pack. There's a little plastic sheath in here. It's reversible, so you can whatever. Before I came on to the making or turning the video on and stuff like that, I of course opened it on the package and stuff like that. But I was trying this out to make sure that, you know, it was easy to. It's not that. I mean, once you get the buttons going and stuff like that, and get the material stretched out, it works a lot better. But for the first time, and it's first and second time, though, it's kind of like it's kind of stiff, but. It is compatible with PAL's gear, so I mean it's pretty nice knife. You can put it in either way. Yes, I'm finishing my boat. Put it in either way, and it buttons. If I can get the button, I'm using one. well, I can't get it, but I'll get that close. So. Once again, I did enjoy the barrel and blade box. The only thing that I am upset about is, as much as I like this thing, I don't. Kind of sucks that there's no way that this closes. Like, if they would put like a strip of magnet or magnet strip in here and stuff like that to make it like close and seal and whatnot, I would have liked that. That's the only disappointment. Is this doesn't seal to protect. That's the only thing that I don't like about this. But other than that, I really enjoy the bag. And I enjoyed the box completely, and you know, this has been Damnation. Thanks for watching.